Hey guys, and now these are the buildings of a madman. I've gotten a lot farther. As you can see, the car mode and the robot mode are basically completely done now. All I have to do is get the front sorted out with these colors, because obviously those colors do not match with the color scheme of black, red, and green. So I'm gonna have to do some editing on that that front, but it's got a roof now, obviously. It does have parts forming now, unfortunately. Transforming them, get that off of there. This is the head. It's really simple, and this just pops off like that. Oops. So that whole section pops off. The transformation is exactly the same, so I'm not going to show you it again. I'm just going to transform it, and I'll be right back. Okay, then you just take the head, put it right on there, and here you go. He's all done. Woo! This doesn't have much of a purpose, other than it's sort of like a little device or hoverboard or something that you can get him, oops, that you can get him to stand on like that. Of course, it works way better on a flat surface though. Anyway, guys, I hope you liked this short series. I know it wasn't very long, it was only like 3-4 episodes, but you know, I think it came out pretty well, and I enjoy you guys sticking with me through this. Now, if you want to see more stuff like this, where I do projects and you guys see the progress of it coming along, make sure to leave a like and comment down below telling me to do so, and I'll do it in the future. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. This has been Buildings of a Madman, and I'll see you guys later.